Welcome all dear 10th students into the bridge course day 36. Today also we are enjoying something funny, and today our learning outcome is framing probing questions to get the additional information. See friends, what is probing or what are probing questions? Means the inquiry based questions in which you want more information. If you want to search something more, at that time you ask the questions, and the questions are called probing questions. This is a learning outcome. Instructions for you. First instruction, collect some waste wrappers. We buy different kinds of things. Apan khub kai vikat ghetto, and we have so many colorful attractive wrappers. So instead of throwing these wrappers into the dustbin, or before throwing these wrappers into the dustbin, do you have habit of reading these wrappers? Means what is the name of the product, what are the ingredients, or who is the manufacturer, how much is the price, or nutritious value is there on the wrapper, or is there any green dot or a red dot or orange dot on that package, etc., etc. So you should develop this habit of reading wrappers, especially the wrappers which are there in English language, and read the written material on them carefully. Find out the important details for the conversation and prepare a conversation about convincing the customer to buy the product. See friends, we are going to learn how to prepare an advertisement in English too, and how to converse with the customer in the honey language, in the funny language, or in the good kind of language. Okay? A conversation between you and the customer. See the effective conversation between you and a customer. You say, good morning sir, may I have your 1 minute please? Customer says, yes please. You say, sir, the whole world is facing the problem of COVID-19, and wearing mask is become new normal. It became an integral part of our day-to-day life. What do you think about it? Customer says, yes, you are right. But what do you want to suggest? You say, our company, RKR, name of the company, produce good and reasonable face masks. Customer says, no, I don't want it. These masks are very rough and unhygienic. Then you say, sir, our masks are soft and lightweighted and give maximum comfort. It has high bacterial filtration efficiency. You can easily breathe through it, and it is antimicrobial and splash resistant. Manje mahatva sangitle mask kiti chamla ahe to. Customer says, what is the cost? You say, it is very affordable. Affordable? Manje parvadnara hai sir. Barej jan parvadable ha shabd vaparta. To English shabd nahi hai bara ka. To Marathi ani English. Asa mix kelela shabd ahe. Parvadable ha shabd English nahi. Affordable. Manje parvadna sarkha ahe. Only rupees 500 for 100 pieces. Customer says, okay, give me one packet, and you say, thank you. So this is the conversation between you and customer. Now see in the next slide, this is an advertisement, and we have seen a proverb day before yesterday. What is it? You can catch flies more flies with honey than vinegar. मीन्स बोले त्याचे बोंड ही विकले जातात, आणि न बोले ना त्याचं सोनं सुद्धा विकलं जात नाही. सो दिस इज अन ॲडव्हर्टाइजमेंट. आता कस्टमर आणि ओनर ह्याच्यामध्ये काय बरं कॉन्व्हर्सेशन होईल, म्हणजे हे प्रॉडक्ट खपेल असा आपण आता एन्जॉय करूयात. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द ओनर. ओके द ओनर इज कॉन्वर्सिंग, द ओनर इज स्पीकिंग विथ हिज कस्टमर. सो दीज आर द डायलॉग्स बिटवीन द ओनर एंड द कस्टमर. दिस इज द ओनर एंड दिस इज अ कस्टमर. लेट्स सी हाउ द ओनर attracts the customer to buy his product. Okay, let's enjoy this conversation. Sir, will you please lend me your 2 minutes? Yes. What do you want to say? Sir, this COVID-19 pandemic has emphasized the diet and nutritious food. Yes, you are right. But why are you telling me this? Sir, would you like to taste a kachori? It is chatakdar kachori. Kachori? No, I don't eat anything outside the home. Okay, sir. Why, sir? Kachori is too much oily, fatty, and oily food I generally avoid to eat. Sir, this is not oily. This kachori is steamed in appe patra. This is not steamed. This is roasted in only 2 drops of oil in the appe pan or appe patra. Oh, seems nutritious. Yes, that was I am trying to tell you. And it is affordable too. Means it will not empty your pocket. Oh, interesting. How much does it cost? Sir, it is only 10 rupees for a dish. Only 10 rupees for a dish? Okay, how many kachori pieces will be there in a dish? Sir, 2 pieces. And it will be very healthy and nutritious for you. You would like to taste it? Okay, sure, I will. Please give me 1 dish. How much you say? 10 rupees. Am I right? Exactly, sir. You are right. Sir, welcome, sir. Have a seat. So, students, you have enjoyed this conversation between a customer and a owner. How we should attract the customer and how to frame the questions, or we have to attract our customer so that the customer will buy our product. We have seen through this conversation, and you might have observed this advertisement too, how it means its format, the minimum words are used and maximum information is carried through this advertisement. So tumhala pan ashi jahirat banavta ali paije English madhe, ani asha ritine apan exclamatory mark, minimum price, maximum value vagare, ani asha ritine chatakdar kachori kashi a nutritious adjective takle आणि ओनली इन 10 रुपीज. ओके, म्हणजे आपल्याला पटवून देता आलं पाहिजे, आपला माल खपला पाहिजे. म्हणून तुम्हाला इंग्लिश मधून ह्या गोष्टी शिकायच्या आहे की कशा रीतीने तुम्ही हे स्किल वापरणार. सो लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. हाऊ टू इंटरव्ह्यू द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ अवर स्टेट. दीज आर द क्वेश्चन्स आस्क्ड. प्रश्न पण आपल्याला विचारता आले पाहिजे, बनवता आले पाहिजे. आणि आपण कोणत्या व्यक्तीला प्रश्न विचारतो आहोत, ते प्रश्न त्याच्या करिअरशी, त्याच्या लाईफशी रिलेटेड असले पाहिजेत. पण त्याच्या प्रायव्हेट लाईफशी रिलेटेड प्रश्न इंटरव्ह्यू मध्ये विचारायचे नसतात. इंटरव्ह्यू घेणाऱ्याचा अपमान होईल. यू डोंट हॅव टू आस्क सच क्वेश्चन सो दॅट द पर्सन हु इज बिंग इंटरव्ह्यूड विल बी इन्सल्टेड. सो वन शुड बी व्हेरी केअरफुल व्हाईल इंटरव्ह्यूइंग एनी पर्सन. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन फॉर सीएम. हाऊ डू यू फील टू बी द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ द स्टेट? Do you feel the pressure of this hot seat? What are your priorities for the state in near future? How will you cope up with the corona crisis in our state? When do you get time for your children or family? Do you watch movies? Which movie do you like the most? If you get free time, what do you like to do the most? What message do you want to give to the state or to the public of the state through this interview? In this way, these are 8 questions asked to the CM. Let's see the next slide. In the next slide, I have interviewed a doctor. आता कोरोना काळामध्ये डॉक्टर आपल्यासाठी देव आहे, तर डॉक्टरांचा इंटरव्ह्यू आपल्याला घ्यायचा असेल तर आपण कोणते प्रश्न विचारले पाहिजे? हियर आर द क्वेश्चन्स. द फर्स्ट वन, व्हाय डिड यू बिकम अ डॉक्टर? व्हाट इज युअर एक्सपीरियन्स ड्यूरिंग द कोविड 19 सिच्युएशन? डिड यू गेट इन्फेक्शन ऑफ कोविड 19? हाऊ डू यू सेव युअर सेल्फ फ्रॉम व्हायरल इन्फेक्शन्स? हाऊ मेनी ड्युटी अवर्स आर देअर for you? What message do you want to convey to the people? How do the relatives of COVID-19 patients behave with you? Do you regret for becoming a doctor? What are your expectations from the government? Did you get time to spend with your family? Okay, so these are the questions asked in the interview of a doctor. Let's move to the next slide. This is homework for you friends. TV मध्ये इंटरव्ह्यू बघा, इंग्लिश मधून बघा, हिंदीतून बघा, मराठीतून बघा, आणि आणि तो ज्या भाषेतला पाहिला त्या भाषेमध्ये वहीमध्ये लिहून काढा. इंग्लिश मधून बघितला असेल इंग्लिश मधून लिहा, मराठीतून पाहिला असेल मराठीतला लिहा, आणि हिंदीतून पाहिला असेल हिंदीतून लिहा. आणि राईट 10 क्वेश्चन्स टू इंटरव्ह्यू द टॉपर इन युअर स्कूल और इन युअर SSC बोर्ड सेंटर. तुमच्या विभागामध्ये किंवा तुमच्या स्कूलमध्ये जो टॉपर आहे टेंथला त्याचा इंग्लिश मधून इंटरव्ह्यू तुम्ही घेत आहात, तर 10 प्रश्न विचारायचे आहेत तुम्हाला. तर तुम्ही काय विचारणार नक्की त्या टॉपरला? तर तुम्ही विचार करा आणि इंग्लिश मधून 10 प्रश्न तयार करा, आणि टीव्हीवर बघितलेला इंटरव्ह्यू ज्या भाषेत बघितला तो कॉपी करा वहीमध्ये. हा असेल तुमच्यासाठी होमवर्क. ओके, लेट्स मीट टू द next video. Till then, bye, take care.